God. Patricia Capadonna has been a cashier at Market Basket for 7 years.
$56.10.
The 71-year-old worked through the worst of the pandemic and is still here today.
That out of all the jobs that I've had, this is the best one I've ever had. I wouldn't be staying if it was different.
She didn't retire, go back to school, or change jobs like millions of others across the country. Instead, she, like most here, stayed.
You feel like you're a part of a family. And there are some of us here that don't have much family. But I'll tell you, these people that I work with, I wouldn't trade them for anything in the world.
Managers, workers, and even customers agree the key to retention and hiring is the positive environment, not just compensation.
There's a lot of things that we offer that many other places maybe don't.
And while other companies are adding robots and self-checkout, Market Basket is committed to the tradition of keeping cashiers and baggers at each register, even during this historic worker shortage.
It really wouldn't benefit our customers in the long term, and it wouldn't benefit our associates. And, you know, we're not believers in taking jobs away. We're actually looking to is we want to add jobs to the community.
All Market Baskets across the region holding job fairs this weekend. This one in Waltham hiring about 30 people just Friday.
You treat people well, they'll work for you. And everyone deserves to be treated well.
And have a nice holiday.
Now there's another career fair at all Market Basket locations on Saturday from 11 to 4. We're in Waltham. I'm Peter Iliopoulos, WCVB, News Center 5.